Did you know that in the movie Venom, in the scene where Eddie Brock bites a lobster, you may have wondered what the lobster was actually made of? Obviously, the film's creators did not intend to make Tom Hardy bite into a real lobster, as the prop designers created a similar-looking image using marshmallow coated in caramel and chocolate filling, as they mentioned in an interview.